Amanda, somebody down the street tonight bet $1 million on you to win $160,000.
Dana told me.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
Awesome. He, you know, now he's very happy. He probably like go and drink something, eat. He should ask me to go with him.
Also, you are a big favorite in this fight. You're a big favorite against any opponent that they could put in front of you. How much pressure, I guess, does that make you feel that you're always going to be expected to win fairly convincingly, no matter who they put in there with?
No pressure, because I was the other way around one day, you know, and I handled very well. Now, honestly, I just enjoy this ride. It's not pressuring me, because I've been evolved, you know. My coach is very smart. You know, they every time we have a fight coming up, every time I go to the gym just to work out, we always training smart. And this is making me who I am today, in the top of the mount. I did something tonight and nobody ever did it before in the sport, in the MMA history, you know. I'm the best guy. I'm the greatest. Look at this. Nobody did it before. That is incredible.